Hey, this is Dan with Zebra, and I'm going to show you how to print a 4x6-inch shipping label from ShipStation using your ZSB series printer. First things first, make sure you've already downloaded and installed the ZSB series driver from the Drivers and Apps section of the ZSB series workspace on your computer. You've just made a sale. Congrats! Let's create and print your shipping label. Log into your ShipStation account, go to Printing, then to Printing Setup, and select 4x6 label from the list of document types. On the Configure Shipment screen, fill out your package dimensions and weight. Click on the Service dropdown to choose your carrier, and then choose the other shipping options. When you're ready, click Create and Print Label to generate a label preview. Click the printer icon in the top right. When the printer option window opens, make sure that your destination is your ZSB-DP14 printer, and the paper size is set to ZSB-LC1 4x6. And when you're ready, click Print, and your ZSB series printer will print your label. It's that easy. For more information on printing labels from other applications, check us out day or night at zsbseries.com/support. And as always, design with ease, print with confidence. Only with the ZSB series. Thanks for watching.